Good afternoon. Today's news bulletins are: mobile app celebrating yoga launched to connect people through yoga for scientific healthy living. In order to popularize yoga and encourage people to participate in it for a scientifically healthy living, Dr. Harshvardhan, Minister for Science and Technology, recently launched a mobile app celebrating yoga. This aspect of quality of life is aligned with the National Mission Swasth Bharat of the Government of India. The Department of Science and Technology has launched a research program, Science and Technology of Yoga and Meditation, under its Cognitive Science Research Initiative. As yoga and meditation are interdisciplinary programs that interface with neuroscience, medicine, psychology, engineering, philosophy, etc., yoga can contribute in a holistic way to derive integrated benefits. Scientists who led thermonuclear experiments in India dies at 69. Professor P.K. Kaur, a globally acclaimed plasma physicist and founder director of the IPR, which is the agency that has been coordinating with other countries in building the International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor in France by 2019, recently died in Ahmedabad. He was honored with a Padma Shri in 1985 and headed India's efforts to produce energy through thermonuclear fusion. He began his career as a postdoctoral fellow in Princeton University, USA, after finishing his PhD from IIT Delhi. Peli Biothermals provides vital protection of blood products to help save lives, aids air ambulance blood plasma trial success. Pioneering products provided by Peli Biothermal, which is the global name in cold chain packaging, have proved critical in the success of an air ambulance blood plasma transportation trial. Additional lives were saved thanks to the blood plasma products administered at accident scenes by the Great North Air Ambulance Service. AstraZeneca India receives marketing approval for Symbicort 320. This is a treatment option for asthma and COPD. That's all for today. Thank you so much.